and the next I'm in hospital with a broken arm, compound fractures and a bloody sore head. Come this one if you need. A broken neck would be fatal, but the surgeon assured me most people survive.